should have told me to pack my fur coat. Are we nearly there yet? How much further till we reach the top?
Oh. It shouldn't be too far now. I'd say we made it at least halfway.
Halfway? You mean we still have half a mountain to climb?
If one of you is trying to scare me with those silly noises, it's not working.
Sounds like it's coming from under the snow.
Hey, you don't think it might be...
Monsters!
Well, well, quite the welcoming committee.
There's so many, but we've got to get past them.
Look out below!
Well, that was an arrow escape.
Thanks, Angelo. I only won.
Come now. I merely did what any man would do. When a gentleman knights is a damsel in distress, he cannot help but...
Anyway, is everyone all right? You're not hurt, are you?
No. We're fine. Thanks to you. You saved our bacon. Thank you so much.
It wouldn't have done to climb halfway up Neverest, only to end up in the belly of a beast. We're in good.
Think nothing of it. It's my pleasure to serve such lovely ladies.
So, this mountain is called Neverest, is it?
It is, yes.
Why? Haven't you heard of it?
Can't say I have.
A thought occurs. Could it be that somewhere in the course of our travels we become stranded together in a strange new land? Sounds rather romantic, don't you say?
So you're the same as ourselves, then? We're all of us unwitting visitors from other worlds.
We are.
Other worlds, you say?
Well, anyway, we're on our way to the top of the mountain and we're in a bit of a hurry. What about you two? Got any plans? If you had a loose end, you're welcome to tag along with us.
Yes, come with us. It's easy to get lost on this mountain, even for those who know it well. And we can't just leave you here.
Agreed.
Well, Jessica, I leave it up to you. Would you rather accompany our friends here on their journey or spend some time
alone? Of course, we'd love to come with you. Thanks for asking.
Hey.
I understand. You don't trust yourself to be alone with me.
Oh, yes, just keep telling yourself that.
Right then, everyone. Where to next?
It seems all the racket has attracted the attention of a few of the men.
Are you trying to imply that this is my fault, by any chance?
Perish the thought. Let's just get this little rock cleared up and move on, shall we?
I think that would probably be for the best. After all, they'll only come after us if we don't do anything now.
To me.
Leave it to me.
Looks like we need to get across here somehow.
Across here, you say? Your wish is my command. No way! She froze the whole lake solid, just like that! Oh, there's nothing to it, really. Come on, let's get moving.
What have we here?
Snow's getting pretty thick out here. We won't be able to see soon.
I hear you. We better get what we came to get and get gone while the going's good.
Insist. Didn't you, Angelo?
Well, growing up in an abbey does give one a certain sense for the supernatural.
Yes. Yes, I suppose it would. Oh, more of these things. They seem pretty keen on stopping us, don't they? Well, they can be as keen as they like. We're not stopping for anyone.
Resist.
done and done and now.
Watch this, little belter. How would you like that, huh?
I'm ready for my close up.
My turn.
Runga!
You can achieve anything.